Would you like to learn to read music? Would you like to take a song like this and be able to sing it just by looking at the symbols on the page? The best way to do that is to break down the various musical elements in the score, learn how to decipher them separately, and then put them back together as a song. In this course, we will learn about note and rest values, and those funny little dots you often see attached to them. Once we understand the theory, we will put it into practice by doing drills and exercises together, so that in a short time, you will be able to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2 and 3, 4. And 1-y and a 2-y and a 3 and 4-y and a. And it won't be long until you can count out the rhythms of a song like this.
1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and a, 3, and a, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and a, 3, 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Then there is the melodic side of music. You will learn about the treble clef and the bass clef and how you can relate those lines to the white notes of the piano. Key signatures with their sharps and flats will bring in the black notes as well. Learning tonic solfège will again lift those symbols off the page and transform them into sounds that you can hear in your head and sing without ever needing someone to play them for you first. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, in all the different keys, can soon lead you to be able to do this. Sol, la, do, mi, 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 re, do, la, sol, la, do, mi, 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 re, do, la, sol, la, re, do. Your training exercises, like this one, do, re, do, do, re, mi, re, do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, mi, re, do, and so on. And interval training exercises, like this one, do, re, do, mi, do, fa, do, do, so, do, and so on, as well as handy mnemonic tricks, like remembering that the first two notes of Frère Jacques are a major second and sound like this. Do, re, frère. Or that the first two notes of My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean are a major sixth and sound like this. Do, la, my bon. Will further reinforce your ability to, again, just in your head, be able to hear so la do mi, mi mi re do, and so on, so that you can finally put all the concepts together and sing without any help from a recording. Ma love Kintyre, oh mist rolling in from the sea, my desire is always to be there, oh ma love Kintyre. Although it does sound great when Sir Paul sings it.
Ma love Kintyre.
So come join us starting September 20th, and your name will be in the credits at the end of the term, learning the rudiments of sight singing and applying them to the music that you love.